Tenda's got a new delivery. If you want to refresh your loadout, now's your chance.
Sure! Who wouldn't be in for a day of near-death experiences and endless terror?
That was good work you did.
You've earned my confidence.
I thought we had your confidence, John.
6 months ago, while on patrol, Wren discovered a survivor in the wilds. Brought him in, a scientist. He'd continued working after the collapse, but no longer for a cure. Now, for a solution. We've been helping him continue his research. He believes he's been great.
You didn't think we might want to know?
He's up at the old fifth. Sorry. Had to be classified. I didn't want to spread a false message of hope. I also didn't want him killed in a scramble to get the formula if other settlements found out. Smithy will bring him to the church. I can't tell you how important this is. This man could be our best hope for this war and wipe out the enemy.
Sure, because Wren has been damned holding out on you, not come back to fight you in the ass.
Reloading!
I'm fair, I can't hit you all day!
Shit!
You stink!
Two, this is Hope One. Dr. Rogers is our best hope for finally defeating the Ridden. Meet up with Smithy at the church. He will direct you to Rogers. Hope One out.
Through here!
See that?
Another day, another slice of death. Cool. Back! Let's go, Dottie.
Here.
Hit the weak spot! Down!
Let me
help.
We're not keeping score here, right? I mean, we're not keeping score here.
I owe you one. Again.
Anyone catch the weather today? Wondering if I should bring a jacket.
In your face! Yes! Come on, move it!
Snitches like to keep it quiet up here. That won't last long once you pop them. And we can't let you in till you do.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading. Reloading. Reloading. Reloading. Reloading. Reloading.
Gotta reload.
Count your blessings, yeah.
Shoot the weak spot!
And hey, it's
part of my back. Don't need to be watching yours.
Appreciate the assist there.
We were in the neighborhood.
But you weren't just in the neighborhood.
How'd you guess?